Midwest, day 3. Here we go. I haven't really been doing check-ins at the end of the night, but I'm about to go to dinner with some friends and I'm about to take the metro train, which is like their metro kind of, and this is gonna be an interesting experience. I also realized, if you haven't already noticed, I'm gonna have to break these up into day videos and not a full one video for the whole conference. I shortly realized that I videoed too much, which is not a bad thing. So, I hope you guys have been enjoying these. Day 3, one partial day to go and a lot of traveling, but then I'll be home and it'll be Christmas Eve and I'll be excited. So. Survived my first train ride without my parents or my sister. That was an experience. I ate dinner with a bunch of my U of A friends and that was super exciting. So yeah, I'm ready to go back and sleep. It's been a long day, but it's been exciting.